Hey, so still no news on surgery. One of the doctors still hasn't submitted their letter to the surgeon yet, so I can't submit to the health insurance. Kind of sucks, but and there's nothing I can do about it. So, but every day that goes by, surgery gets pushed farther into summer. And I'm going to college in September on the 1st, so I really need to have it soon. So, that's it.